was bored, sitting by the fireplace, eating fancy treats off fine white china plates, surrounded by paintings and a priceless flower vase. Life was way too slow. One day the front door was open just a bit. He was nervous, but he knew that this was it. It's now or never, time to make a run for it before that door would close. He felt snowflakes melting on his poodle nose. He trotted down the street with no plan as to where to go. Got lost right away in the dirty snow, feet so cold and sore. Pretty soon he was soaking wet and lonely. He missed his home, all warm and homey. Small poodle, he wished he had some money to take a taxi home. People's feet covered up his little tracks, soaked through and dreaming of a steaming bath. Out of luck, stuck wishing he could find the path back to where he's known. Then he heard a sound that made his tiny heart jump, a voice he knew calling out for the lost pup. So far away, so he had to really listen up through the falling snow.
Here, boy, come home. Here, boy, come home. Here, boy, come home.
And he ran toward the sound of the voice.
Here, boy, woo! Come home. Here, boy, come home. Here, boy, come home.
Ended up the day back in front of the fireplace, eating fancy treats with a smile on his poodle face, surrounded by paintings and a priceless flower vase. Life was good and slow. Next time the poodle wants to have adventures, he'll just dream about them from big cozy chairs, warm and safe, far from cold and scared. Off to dream he goes.
Little poodle, I know it feels good to be home. Little poodle, I know it feels good to be home. Little poodle, I know it feels good to be home. And he ran toward the sound of the voice. Little poodle, I know it feels good to be home. Little poodle, I know it feels good to be home. Little poodle, I knew you would.